Okay, Lois, 15 seconds on the clock. Name something you sit in.
A chair.
My own feces.
Name a popular fruit.
Orange.
Clay Aiken.
Something in your closet.
Shoes.
Scary monsters.
Your favorite holiday.
Christmas.
9/11.
Something you do on the weekends.
Go to church.
Black guys.
Just like that boy from INXS. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Blast! Good Lord, Lois, either I was a C-section or you're Wonder Woman. Help! I've escaped from Kevin Spacey's basement! Help me! Ha! I am so outrageous. Give me the cash.
Cold in here?
Nope, just really small.
Oh, hey, Ludon. Hey, what's going on? How are you? Yeah. Oh, it's just me, Stewie. Just being myself. Yeah. Oh, well, this here? Oh, it's just my package. Yeah, just my package. God delivered it. I signed for it. World keeps on spinning. Yeah.
If he wants to throw hands, I'll throw hands. I tell you,
You look a little young. How old are you?
13? 14? 15. But he didn't force himself on me. I wanted it too.
Well, that's the important thing. Well, that's odd. Your vagina seems to have a penis and two testicles.
Oh, right. I, sneezed real hard and all that came out.
Ah, that explains it.
Oh, God! Oh, God! I gotta get out of here! I gotta get out of here!
Stewie, calm down. Get a hold of yourself.
Here, Brian, let me handle this. Calm down. Everything's gonna be all right.
Chris, you're wanted on the phone. Everything's gonna be all right.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Sir, you feel strong? You won't come over here?
No, I want to stay here and have my steak.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What is that, the porterhouse?
Yeah.
How is it?
What do you care?
If we weren't fighting, would you recommend it?
Yeah, I would.
Well, I know what I'm getting.
Oh, Rupert, you're such a sneak. I wonder what it is. Oh, a Joni Mitchell CD.
Who did he buy the necklace for?
I'm gonna let that teddy bear go all the way.
Everyone, some of the milk in the fridge is not milk, it's horse sperm. I'm a horse breeder now.
Ow! Ow! Oh, my grundle! It's bruised! It's bruised bad! Oh, okay, I'm out. Tapping out.
Mr. Sheldon? Oh my God, I'm saved! Let's get out of here before Stewie gets back!
Ah! Ah! Oh, my legs! Now I'm gonna have to spend the rest of my life in a wheelchair!
No, you're not.
I used to need drugs to feel powerful, but now my power comes from my core strength. And let's look at that word, strength. The S stands for sacrifice. No gain without sacrifice. The T, of course, stands for the sufferings of the cross. The R...
You want some cocaine?
Oh my God, please, yes! That's all I want, all the time!
As a mom, I want my kids to start their day right. And there's no better way than with a glass of fresh-squeezed Sunnydale orange juice. Isn't that right, sweetie?
Shut your hole, bitch! I'll tell you what I want fresh-squeezed. These! Brian, look what I won!
Wow, what'd you win that for?
For having the best pig in the competition.
Wait, you bred a pig?
Sure did. Most genetically perfect one in the contest.
Oink. Oh my God.
Yes, he's something, isn't he?
Are those fists?
Damn right, show him, pig.
Huh? What the hell?
How do you like it? Huh? How do you like it?
Peter, what in God's name is this? Wait a minute, are these pieces of Stewie's crib?
I hate it here. All right, Rupert, here we go.
Well, I'm not dead, but I do have a boner. So that is something new about Stewie.
Meg, I'm hungry! There's a granola bar in the cupboard! I want it!
Hey! What's this? What's going on? Am I talking to myself up there?
Oh my God, Stewie, just shut up and go to bed!
Do you know what I do, Meg? I spit in your mouth while you sleep.
Say what?